Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you? Fine? Okay, before we talk about the lesson, let's pray together. Please say basmalah together. Wahid, Isnain, Salasa. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay students, have you eaten your breakfast? Okay? Yeah. Okay. Today we are going to learn about multiplication. Yeah. Still talk about the number. And this material is mentioned in Holy Quran, Surah Al-Hadid 18. Yeah, Al-Hadid 18. Please check after this. Nanti habis ini nanti dibuka Qurannya. Kamu bisa melihat di surat Al-Hadid ayat 18, ya. They tell us about doubling or double, melipat gandakan. Okay, guys, please prepare your mathematics book before we start the lesson. Ya, open your mathematics book and then prepare your pencil because we will discuss together. Yeah, I will wait. Yeah, and I will share the slide after this. We will discuss together. In the third grade, we already learned about the double, but we will use different method for today. We will apply this material, yeah, to the topic about multiplication atau perkalian. Nanti kita mengerjakannya memakai perkalian or multiplication. Okay, I will share the slide. Okay, this is the slide. Yeah, please look at the slide first before we discuss together, before you start the writing. Okay. Double. Just remember about the meaning of the double. Yeah, twice as much. Twice, dua kalinya. Yeah. Atau add the number with itself. Tambahkan angka itu dengan dirinya sendiri. For the example, the double number of 2 is 4 because 2 plus 2 is 4. The double number of 5 is, what is the result? 10. Ya, betul, 10. Because 5 plus 5, the result is 10. Ya, I hope you still remember about this material. But today we will use the second method. Yeah, we will use the multiplication to find out the double number because we will apply this material for hundreds number. Pakai bilangan yang besar. Okay, ya. Check. Yeah. Will we use? Apa yang akan kita gunakan? Yeah. We will use multiply by 2 to find out the double of some numbers. Okay. Look at the first example. Just the first example. The double of 52 is, yeah, you can find out the answer, yeah, by adding the number 52 plus 52. But I hope today you can use the multiplication, ya. Karena apa? Nanti kita akan belajar perkalian itu sebagai dasar di kelas 6. Kita akan gunakan perkalian, ya, untuk mengawali persiapan kamu kurikulum nasional nanti kalau ada ujian di kelas 6. Hey, how to find out the double of 52? Ya, write down 52. Can start for writing on your mathematics book. 52 multiplied by 2, 52 kali 2. Nah, how to multiply this number. Please remember, yeah, if we want to multiply the number, we start from behind, dari belakang dulu. 2 multiplied by 2. The result is 2 kali 2 4. Ya, 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. So we write down 4. Okay. Wait a minute. Yeah. Ya, 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. We write down 4 here. And do we need to save the number? Kita perlu nyimpen enggak? No. That's right. Ya, betul. Kita enggak perlu nyimpen. Why? Because ya, the result is the result of the multiplication is less than 10. Ya. So we do not need to save anything. Kita enggak perlu simpen bilangannya ini. Ya. Just write down 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. And the next steps, 5 multiplied by 2. Yeah, the result is 10. This one. Yeah, the result is 10. Do we need to save? No. Just write down all. So the result is 104. Okay. I will repeat once again. Yeah. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. We write down 4 here. And 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. Okay. Paham ya? This is the simple example. I will give you the next example. The double number of 46 is, yeah, so we can write down 46 times 2. 46 kali 2. Can you find out the result? Yeah. First steps, langkah pertama, 6 times 2, 6 kali 2. What is the result? 6 kali 2. 6 kali 2 is, betul, 12. 12. 12 itu duanya is the ones, satuan. Satunya is tens. Jadi yang ditulis satuannya, we write down 2. And we save one, tabung satu, simpen ya satunya. Oke, okay. 6 times 2, 12, we write down 2, and we save one, satunya disimpen. Then, the next steps, 4 times 2, 4 kali 2, what is the result? Eight, sir. Yeah, that's right. 8. Why we write down 9 here? Kenapa kita tulis 9? The result is 8. Because we plus with the saving number yang tabungannya tadi. Jangan lupa ditambahin. 4 times 2 is 8 plus 1. So the result is 92. Easy, right? Gampang ya? Gampang. Okay, the last example. Nah, example 3. Yeah, it says more complex than the example. Hey, how about the double number of 235? 235. We can find out, ya, 235 times 2 or multiplied by 2. And we have the same steps. Kita punya langkah yang sama. The first step is 5 times 2. 5 kali 2. What is the result? I will wait until you write down on your mathematics book. Okay, 10. Okay, 10. So you write down 0 for the last digit. 0 here. And this is 0. And we save 1 here. Tulis 10, tulis 0-nya, the ones-nya, and then save the tens. Simpen puluhannya, 1. Next steps, 3 times 2. 3 kali 2. The result is 6. Don't forget to add with 1. Tambah 1 simpenannya. And the result is 7. Ya, the last steps, langkah terakhir, 2 times 2. The result is 4. So, the double number of 235 is 470. 470. Understand, guys? Okay. That's the example of double number. Please write down the important information, yang penting-penting aja yang ditulis. Contohnya, I will share the slide ya, in the Google Classroom. You can check and you can try the exercises. Okay? Okay, I hope this method is useful for you. Okay? Thank you for today. Ya. Keep the spirit and stay healthy. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.